Jim's hair is perfect. So is his hair. But like up to 90% of us, Jim falls short in getting important nutrients.
Well, you can, as people RSVP, whether they do it by phone or by email, say, oh, by the way, I didn't take on the invitation. I'm going to have a little wishy well, and you've got to decide on what you're going to have, like spices, or, you know, I mean, I guess she's not really into cooking, but, does she cook? Maybe I'll get her a whole bunch of spices, like different, because BJ's has, like, all these really neat spices.
Game of the season, he last worked against Tampa Bay on Thursday, so he's had a chance to rest up.
Not yet. I probably won't get into a hangout.
That 3-5 mark against the Orioles.
It's worked out well.
No, I don't have a
right-handed hitters in a row for Sean Kelly with a good mid-90s fastball.
But I don't want to pay the money for it.
He throws more than his fastball.
Boy, he's held the numbers down.
Want me to make Tim salad?
The Orioles meet in the order, Harris Jones, in the bottom of the eighth inning, a double, first time up, 1-for-3, and Adam Jones on the big
ball
tips it into the mitt.
Why don't you do a little lunch meet? You're not having
Jones
that many people.
3-for-12 with a home run lifetime, Todd Kelly.
How about meatballs?
Nice piece of hitting by Mr. Consistency. Check this out. Most consecutive years hitting.